y'all's house.
I got it.
He said, son, don't get offended by what I'm about to say. I can see you have a passion for the songs you write and play. You like what we all call commercial appeal. You just don't have what it takes to make it here in Nashville. Out. Well, my heart felt like a train wreck, but I wore a smile on my face. I said, thank you for your time, sir. And I put his old guitar back in its case. Our little conversation was like a revelation, redirecting my dreams. As God knows, I'd never sell my soul to rock and roll or rap or wear those tight fitting skinny jeans. That's right. You know, I'd rather sing a song to live, puppet on the string. I wear what I want to wear. I'm gonna sing what I want to sing. Heaven knows all I need is my faith, my fans, my friends, and my family. This I'd rather be an old fence post in Texas than the king of Tennessee. That's right. Well, I loaded up my old pickup truck and I drove back home to Amarillo. Got this gig off of Route 66 in this ballroom called the Armadillo. And for the first 1,000 shows or so, not a soul showed up. I thought about quitting every other day, but I just kept on kicking that cup. Well, I kept on kicking that can, surrounded by blood, sweat, and beers. Wouldn't you know, I became an overnight sensation in just over 10 years. Now I'm packing out all the dance halls and the rodeos every night. I got a pretty wife, a ranch, a band, a bus, a boat. I'd say I'm doing all right. Is my faith, my fans, my friends, and my family. Besides, I'd rather be an old fence post in Texas than the king of Tennessee. I love it. Well, wouldn't you know, that old record man showed up one night at this honky-tonkin' bar. He said, son, I believe you might just be the next big country star. He said, we like how you're keeping it raw. We like how you're keeping it real. And we think you may have what we all like to call commercial appeal. Well, you know I'd rather sing my own song than live, thug it on the string. I wear what I want to wear. I'm gonna sing what I want to sing. Heaven knows all I need is my faith, my fans, my friends, and my family. Besides, I'd rather be an old fence post in Texas than the king of Tennessee. God bless Tennessee. And I'd rather be just an old fence post in Texas. I'd sell my soul to rock and roll, or rap, or wear those tight-fitting skinny jeans.